was about a year ago, I think it was, I had this apartment in San Francisco. I lived on the third floor of this little tiny apartment building. It's little two rooms and a dog, right? And I used to walk around town. I had, you know, a couple of pairs of Levi's and a couple of t-shirts, and I thought I had my shit together pretty good. You know, I was out in the streets talking and talking, doing all that shit, and every time I found a nice piece of town. He went right straight downstairs to the chick on the second floor. It was another chick on the second floor, right? And I couldn't understand. I couldn't understand, and I kept saying, Jesus, what are you doing wrong? Except, well, so I decided to get up one morning and check out the chick's act, right? Figure out what she had going on. I didn't know. I got up at 9:30 in the morning, which I want you to know.
Yeah. Thank you.